Take a look. It's pretty impressive, huh? They just finished remodeling the whole thing.
See that every day.
Oh, there they are.
How's the write up?
Good.
Give me a minute with the kid.
Seriously?
Yeah. I gotta talk to the kid.
I'll be close behind.
How about a loose follow?
All right, boundaries are good. Sorry I took your seat. I mean, you had it coming. Actually, it turns out it was the perfect sort of tough love moment that you needed, right? To urge you on, right? Wouldn't you think? Don't you think? Let's just say it once.
Mr. Stark, I
really... You screwed the pooch hard, big time. But then you did the right thing. Took the dog to the free clinic, you raised the hybrid puppies. All right, not my best analogy. I was wrong about you. I think with a little more mentoring, you'd be a real asset to the team.
To the team?
Yeah, anyway. It's about 50 reporters behind that door. Real ones, not bloggers. When you're ready, why don't you try that on? And I'll introduce the world to the newest official member of the Avengers, Spider-Man. Yeah, give that a look. So after the press conference, Happy will show you your room, your new quarters. Where's he between? He's next to Vision?
Yeah, Vision's not big on doors.
It's fun.
Or walls.
He'll fit right in.
Thank you, Mrs. Stark. But I'm good.
You're good? Good. How are you good?
But I'd rather just stay on the ground for a little while. Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Somebody's gotta look out for the little guy, right?
You're turning me down? You better think about this. Look at that. Look at me. Last chance, yes or no?
No.
Okay. It's kind of a Springsteen-y working class hero vibe that I dig. Happy will take you home. Yeah?
Yeah. Am I waiting in the car? I need a minute.
Thank you, Mrs. Stark.
Yes, Mr. Parker. Very well.
See you around. That was a test, right? There's nobody back there?
Yes, you passed. All right, skedaddle there.
Thank you, Mr. Stark. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Told you he's a good kid.
Where's the kid?
He left.
Everybody's waiting.
You know what? He actually made a really mature choice. Just surprised the heck out of us.
Did you guys screw this up?
He told the kid to go wait in the car.
Are you kidding me? I have a room full of people in there waiting for some big announcement. What am I gonna tell them?
Think of something. How about, Pat, you still got that ring?
Do I the engagement. Are you kidding? I've been carrying this since 2008.
Okay.
I think I can think of something better than that.
Well, it would buy us a little time.
Like we need time.
I can't believe you have that thing in your pocket.
You get the door for you, hon?
Hi.